Now, your film, which isn't in this festival, but it was out on VHS at one point in America, New Rosie, is your 50 years of perversity you were celebrating. And in that film, it's interesting because you have some critics, and you have a lot of critics in Germany, I know, but it seemed like in that film you had mostly your friends as your critics. You had them kind of let loose. Was that something where you let them loose on camera? You had scripts for them thoroughly? How was that film prepared?
I mean, after 10 years in the AIDS movement, I was really worn out. And at the same time, I said, I have to do something. I can't go from one talk show to another. And I had everybody knew my name, and it was quite easy for me to continue. And then at the same time, my friends were dying, you know, and political activists were dying, and important people were dying. So I said, I have to do something. And I did an outing campaign. I outed people on German television, famous comedians, first of all. And I knew they were very popular. There wouldn't be any harm to them. At the same time, I was very, very angry at many people with money, with power, with the media power. That they were hiding, that they had the girlfriends, false girlfriends presenting, and the press kind of expected that too. And gay people only were reported on as sick or problematic, or if a murder happened, or somebody famous died on AIDS or something. Mm-hmm. So I did this outing campaign, which was a big, big scandal. Mm-hmm. And television said they never wanted to produce any of my films. They didn't want me on any talk shows. And I got a lot of hatred by not only gay people, by heterosexuals, and also by some of my best friends.
18. Februar 1992. Die Presse überschlägt sich. Auf allen Titelseiten werde ich beschimpft. Eine Zeitung ermutigt ihre Leser, mich totzuschlagen. Reporter sitzen in den Bäumen und warten auf ein aktuelles Foto. Der erste Prozess kündigt sich an. Die Fernsehanstalten sprechen einen Boykott gegen mich aus. Die Schwulen und Heteros beschimpfen mich gleichermaßen. Man wirft mir Publicity-Geilheit vor. Ist das Ende meiner Karriere? Nein, solange ich lebe, werde ich kämpfen.
Was mich an dir irritiert, Rosa, ist die schwule Oberstudienrätin, die in deinem Kopf spukt und sich anmaßt, alle Schwulen als ihre Schulklasse zu begreifen und sich dann sehr despotisch, sehr tyrannisch und lärmend vor diese Klasse zu stellen, sie zu entmündigen und ihr zu sagen, was sie tun oder nicht tun soll und jedem Ausdruck oder Nicht-Ausdruck eine Note zu verleihen, nicht? Du bekommst eine 5, weil du dich nicht öffentlich machst, und du bekommst sogar eine 6, weil du ganz ängstlich auf deinem Bett nur liegen bleibst. Das ist etwas, was mich wütend macht.